Hey there, church family. Okay. Church. I wish I could say something different. Hey there, me again. Here's what's up. All right, Midweek is back. This past Wednesday, we had our back to school bash, but next Wednesday, we will resume all in-person Midweek activities for kids and students in preschool through those in 12th grade. This means each Wednesday night, Preschool Midweek will meet downstairs in the main office hallway area. Children in grades kindergarten through fifth grade will meet upstairs in the kids' worship area. Students in grades 6 through 12 will meet upstairs in the youth room. And each Wednesday night, this will last from about 6 to 7:15 unless otherwise specified. All right, next a reminder, starting September 8th, there will be two adult midweek studies offered here at the church. One will be for mothers and grandmothers, and the other will be for husbands and fathers. Miss Lisa Brown will be leading the women's study, and Dr. Kelly Jones will be leading the men's. Head over to our website under the calendar tab to find out more information about these studies and how you can sign up. Next, we want to encourage you to save the date for Sunday, September 12th, as we will be having our FBC family reunion immediately following our 10 a.m. worship service. This will be a potluck style lunch, so we encourage you to bring a side dish or dessert. And please note that the church will provide the main dish and drinks. Again, this FBC family reunion will be Sunday, September 12th, immediately following our 10 a.m. worship service. Finally, we hope that you join us for life groups this Sunday at 9 and worship at 10. Dr. Kelly Jones will be wrapping up the great sermon series on the Great Commandments and the Great Commission. Until next time, this has been JC Jones.